Well, welcome back, you beautiful gamers out here. If you don't game, then what are you doing? You should be entertaining yourself through lockdown, otherwise you'll be sat there, I'm bored, like me. We're going to play Euro Truck. Project Cars 2 is still installing. So what I'm going to do is Project it. Nope. I didn't know they changed all this. So, updates. Always keep this. We're going to play. Pause background downloads while playing. No, we won't allow backgrounds to download. It will be a little bit laggy than normal. Just because Project Cars 2 is downloading, it will be a bit laggy. Not gonna lie, but you'll see how laggy it will be. Not that laggy, but yeah. We're gonna get some dashboard up. I played Euro Truck in ages. All I've got up to is where we last left in the other promods. Oh no, I've no Wi-Fi. Wait, what? No, I missed it. Right, let's do. We need the Xbox back open. Right, notifications. Jojark. We're gonna open the chat. Open chat. Alright, that should be. He should be my friend. So we're gonna do it. Goes to his account. Fellow. No. We're gonna do. He was playing for. Oh my god, he's playing. He's playing Forza 4 when I'm playing ETS2, even though I was playing it yesterday. Ooh, what can I do? Nothing! Yeah. Sorry if you've just gone into Forza 4, I'm really sorry. I should have looked at Xbox first, then I can actually change the title on YouTube Studio, but I'm not going to do it now because I want to play Euro Truck because I haven't played it in ages. Let's see who's going to join the live stream. Nobody's joined so far. Very sorry that I'm late, because I've just had a call from Nottingham, plus the police came, because my grandma came in lockdown. So we've actually been reported, but we haven't been, we haven't got a phone, which is really good. Really weird as well. It is so weird. I was shaking after the police one, because I didn't know what was going on, because I can't hear. That's a problem. If I can't hear, then you can't make it, because then what, so you wanna play Xbox? You wanna go on Forza 4 tomorrow? Or Fortnite? Let's see what the latest stream I did. Forza 4, so we'll play Fortnite tomorrow. Wanna play Fortnite or Brotherhood of Four. Brotherhood of Four, sorry. Ooh, yay! Right, we don't want this truck. So we're gonna get the new Volvo. The MANs aren't still there yet, so that's a bit bullock, isn't it? The big bullock! Who's joined the live stream? Because there's two people. Yeah, oh, Fortnite. We'll do Fortnite, mate. Webcam on because there's been issues lately with it. Companies, what we want to take, up north, if we can find one. Plus this is a really, really good test for this Volvo. Not many going up north, it's just mainly the south though. That's really far, we're never going to make it. I'd like to go on the countryside because that's making time quicker. So we're going from Manchester. No? Yeah, we'll go from Manchester and then we'll make our road.
Time to hit the road.
So we've got about three jobs in the screen, I think. Stopped. I didn't even look.
was in there.
But I've nothing. We'll go for maybe 4 o'clock. I'll be streaming at 4 o'clock. Just so we can, that I can get ready. Just for streaming. Plus I'd like to get my webcam sorted. So we want to go there, but I'm not sure how we're going to do it. well, because I ain't got a remap. So we're going to restart some dashboard because there is no connection to it. Right, there is now. So we're going to go to options, keys and buttons. Right, so the first one we want to do is trailer. Where's T? T. Right, is there any windows? Yes, there is. So, open right window. That one. Open, close right window, this one. Open left window, that one. Open, close. Right, so we want the key. We need tea, and I don't know where it is. I think it's at the bottom. Aha, there it is. Right, so engine start. Right, we need, I think I remapped these already, I'm not quite sure. We need to truck diff, we need to diff lock, don't know what that is. High beam lights. Gonna put his K. Beacons, all the same. Right, these are all the same then. His handbrake the same. Parking brake. We're gonna put it just in case it's just not straight. Yes, it is. Right, so we're on lift axle for the truck. Lift axle for the trailer. Well, that's a bit strange. We're gonna put in retarder. We're gonna remap it on my steering wheel. Retarder increase to minus, which means it's going down in the game. And then decrease, which is plus on the steering wheel, which means it goes up. If I can show you. So if I press down minus, it goes down. So it's more realistic. If I press plus on my steering wheel, it goes up. It's realistic as well. So it's better as well. All the way up to the base back. And the same. what's gonna happen. It kills me. I didn't know that one. It tells me the handbrake when I press it, it tells me inside the map. But it tells me the default map, which is really strange, because on the map, it tells me I'm going nowhere. What the freaking hell? I didn't click it, did I? I ain't pulling out in that fucking trunk, turn around for you've got a really good distance of braking. If you've got a really good distance between cars and trucks, then you can use your retarder. If you haven't and you wait till they're off, then back in it, not me.
Massive
loop. We've got a really heavy load. could remove. It shouldn't go anyway.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
To be honest, I can't even get all the MENs to work. Because I've changed a mod. Well, I haven't changed a mod, but it's a mod that I installed. I don't know why it is. To be honest, I should have gone on the train. And I really like the train. I've even got the DC-13 engine sound mod, which I really like. Now that did our architecture. straight through it. Nice. I didn't want to go straight through it though. I want to go, don't we? That will not waste our time. It won't, because this is like going under bridges and stuff like that. Which would be well cool. Plus it'll confuse me so much because I've got the non-block version of the game, which is a mod or Steam Workshop, so I can get confused around here and then get confused even more by going right, even though I didn't want to go that way right. Or I could even go that way without me looking at the sat nav, which would be good. And then I can actually go around here. But is it going to take our time? Bang on it, 6 hours. Nice.
Time to get the job done.
No, it's not going to take our time. Because it doesn't lie.
The second exit.
Seven and a, no, se, don't say that, can't. It's 7 hours and 12 minutes till we get there. So it will not take our time, because we've got 1 hour spare.
Keep that, then turn left.
You need all the map blocks. plays Forza Motorsport and Yellowstone 4 with Fortnite. Same games as me, but I've got better ones. I've even got a better PC.
Keep right, and then turn right.
I've been using add to the channel, then I might record it first, see how it all goes, or even play a few games on Project Cars 2, see if everything feels like it.
Keep playing.
And if everything doesn't, then I've got to sort it out. And then,
turn
when
I've
been sorted out, I'll be able to do the live stream.
Thank you.
this is one of the challenges that I used to do. When I played a PC, when I first got up, trying to get out, I was trying to get in these parking spots without getting anything. This trail though was not made for it. And if you guys want to talk to me, then feel free to, because I'll be having my iPad on. So, the stream. Be right back. Have a good one. Plus, why has that come up in the middle of a stream? I don't know. But I'll see you guys later. Right, so I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. We're gonna go back into the truck. As we're not late. Well, we shouldn't be. Nope, we're not late. But you got to. Sound, because I can hear it through my smart pods.
right. It was a nice ride.
Like this. back. I wanna give you every chance to make it, to make it. I'm afraid if our love collides, you'll leave me alone tonight. Cause I'm changing and I'm breaking. Is this over? I'm scared to ask these questions, cause I know.
Not even 1 minute can end up before you come around. I yearn for the days when I see your face here before me. I long for the time to build it in your arms. Oh, I wish that you were here to give me everything I want. But I know that life's unfair.
Yeah. Shining.
turn right. Turn right. Finding new routes. Turn right. Safe and sound. Turn right. Ready to roll.
Hello. I'm back. Be right back, guys, again.
drive safe.
Right, that's it for me today, guys. I'll see you guys all tomorrow. I keep forgetting to turn off that big light box thing off. But I'll be streaming Project Cars 2 when it's downloaded tomorrow, hopefully. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.